we try to set this labor chasing in a right way. You can see this is the film. And in this film, here is the black spot. This black spot and this white part. This white part. Now we put this film on here. Go down, please. In here, this is the chasing labor chasing. You can see here, this labor chasing has a white light. This white light, when pointing on the film white part, this light need to turn on right. And now we try to turn this button on left. When you finding the place when the light turn off, this is the place. When you find this place, and then you need to turn this button on right about 2 millimeter. And then this light will turn red. Now go to test this film. When this labor light, the white light, goes to the film black spot, then you can see this light will turn off. Then test several times. Go to the white part, then turn red. Go to the black part, turn off. Test several times. If it is stable, means it's okay. And you can see this label light spot. When it pointing on the film white part, try to turn on the white part all the time. If here keep flick, means still need to turn right about 1 millimeter to make sure when the white light spot pointing on the film white part and then it's not flicking, that means right. Now it's keep turning on the right line, that means okay. Goes to the black, turn off. Goes to the white, turn on. That means black turn off, white turn on. That means this labor chasing is okay now.